Hey you guys, so it's Vlogmas day 5 now, and I thought today it would be a good day to do a little bit of a story time vlog, a little bit so you can learn a little more about me. I know if you've been following my my social media, you've seen that I'm now sponsored by LVFT Apparel, which is so amazing because they are my favorite fitness apparel. Before I got sponsored, I was like the OG customer who had all of the original stuff that they first came out with 3 years ago. I've been a big supporter of them since the very beginning, and it's just a total dream come true for me now to say that I'm a sponsored athlete by them. Like, that is just, I couldn't have picked a better company. I couldn't have picked one that I fit in with the most or more. I really strive to live everything that LVFT Apparel is about. So it just goes to show you that if you really work hard and you really follow your heart and your dreams, people notice and people will reward you for that. Hard work gets rewarded. So my biggest advice to you guys is just to keep going towards your dreams. Keep going, because I mean, a year ago, I was just a normal girl. Okay, here's my story time. Let's start from the beginning. So I live in San Diego now, San Diego, California. I go to school at San Diego State. I should be graduating this year, but I'm a little behind, so I'll be graduating next year with my kinesiology degree. And a minor in art. Some of you might know that I'm an artist. Sometimes I post pictures of my artwork on my Instagram. But anyways, so I'm here in San Diego now. I love it here. I don't think I'm ever gonna move back to where I'm originally from, which is New Mexico. I'm from Albuquerque, New Mexico. If you watch Breaking Bad, that's where I'm from. How did I get started in the fitness industry? Well, moving here my freshman year of college, I partied all the time, ate really poorly. I didn't have any idea about being healthy, and I didn't care. I was just a normal college girl, you know. And so, of course, what comes with that is weight gain that you're not used to. So I went back home after the... Hi, Ryan. Ryan is coming inside the house now. I'm outside on my patio, by the way. So I gained a bunch of weight my freshman year of college, and I went back home to New Mexico. That's the summer after my freshman year, and I said, you know what, this sucks, I hate this. I was just so unhappy with my body, I was so frustrated. My body had never looked like that before. Like, I was always really fit. I played volleyball through high school. So I just decided, you know, I'm gonna get back into the gym. I'm gonna take this summer and get healthy again. So I started learning about lifting weights. I had a trainer at my gym in New Mexico that competed. She's a figure pro now. Her name is Janelle Tapia. She's awesome. So she showed me all of her competition photos for figure, and I was like, oh my gosh, this is amazing. Like, I wanna do this. So I made that my goal, was to compete in a bikini competition within the next year. That was like my goal after meeting her and everything. So that's how I kind of got started. I went back home to San Diego to start my sophomore year of college and continued weightlifting. I didn't start my prep or anything like that until my junior year, but my very first competition, I took first in novice and third in my class. So I did really, really well for my first show. It was a small show. I think there was only about 10 girls in my class or something, or maybe 5, I'm not sure. It was pretty small, but that's not to discredit myself or anything like that. I'm really proud of how I did. So after doing my first competition, I was totally just hooked. I had never really known about the fitness world until then, and it was just like I stepped into this whole new world I didn't even know existed. A lot of it is on social media and following people that I found inspiring, and seeing their posts every day like motivates you beyond belief. And I'm sure you guys know what I'm talking about. Like, a year ago, let's see, I was following Buff Bunny, who's now my teammate with LiveFit. I'm so excited to meet her. She's been a big part of the reason why I started a YouTube channel. She's super motivating. Other people who I found motivating. Oh man, there's just too many to count. I just like, so much of the fitness industry is on social media now, because it gives you a direct connection with people, real people who you can see every day and talk to and communicate with about your goals and stuff like that. So ever since my first show, that's what I wanted my life to be. I wanted to be someone who could motivate and inspire others to become healthier, change their lifestyle for the better. I was so much happier. I was happy with my body. I felt better. I felt healthier. I looked better. I was just so in love with the way that my life was at that point that I knew that I could never go back to how I was being before, you know, going out and partying. And that just didn't appeal to me anymore. Like, after working so hard to achieve my goal of competing, you know, and I'm sure a lot of you know that competing, it takes a lot of sacrifice, but it's really worth it in the end. You know, accomplishing that goal, it's just the best feeling ever. And that's why people who compete, they just do it over and over and over, because it's just the best feeling you could ever have. I'm getting off track. I think I'm rambling. Where am I? So after my first show, I decided to take a year and a half off to build my body and to work on my physique. And that's a lot different than a lot of people do, because a lot of girls, especially bikini girls, they'll do a show and then they'll wait a couple months and then they'll do another show and they wait a couple months and they'll do another show. But I really, really wanted to take the time to work on my body and really build it to what I wanted it to be like. So I took a year and a half off. Took 16 months off just to build. And I think that's important to really change your body. I wanted to look totally different when I got on stage the second time, which I did. I put on about 5 pounds of muscle, because, yeah. So anyways, my second show was in November of this year, about a month ago, November 20th, in Palm Springs, and it was the Ferrigno Legacy. I know some of you guys have seen my posts about it and stuff. I actually took first in my class. I was so, so happy. I didn't go into it expecting to win. My goal was to get top three so I could go to nationals, but I ended up winning. So that was just really awesome. And I have another video, a recap video of that show on my YouTube. So look for that. I can put it in the description down below so you can just click the link. But so I won first in that, and then really after, you know, this past month, my life has completely changed. It's just turned around. My social media has just exploded. I don't know why or what happened or what I did, but people just started noticing me on social media and I just spread like wildfire, and my followers doubled and people started noticing. And that's what I wanted to come across today to tell you guys, is that last year I was just some normal girl who competed once, who loved the fitness world, who loved being healthy and wanted to share my experience with everyone. And now I'm accomplishing my dream, living my dream. I'm a sponsored athlete by LiveFit, my favorite apparel company. My social media has just exploded, and I've been able to inspire so many people, and that really means the world to me. That's just, I'm living my dream. That's what I want to do. I'm just so fortunate and so grateful to be a part of this. And this is only the beginning. Like, I can't wait to just do more and inspire more and reach out to more people and help more people. So thank you guys to everyone who's been following me since the very beginning. I know that's been a lot of you guys have followed me since my very first show, which is really cool to say. But I also wanted to say, now that I'm with LiveFit, I'm going to be traveling a lot around the country and maybe around the international trips, do different expos, working the LiveFit booth. And I would love to meet you guys. I'm for sure gonna be at the LA Fit Expo at the end of January. I think it's January 23rd and 24th in LA. So I will be at the Live Fit booth. Please, please come meet me. I would love to meet you guys and give you a big hug and talk to you. And I would love that. So let me know if you're gonna be there. I would love to meet you. I would love to take a picture with you. Thank you guys for everyone who has been there supporting me and for all the good vibes that you've given me on my Instagram and stuff like that. Where am I? I wanted to tell you guys a story about how I was able to get sponsored by Live Fit, how it happened. A lot of you guys have asked for the background story. So what had happened was, about a week before my show, I posted a photo of myself wearing a Live Fit shirt, which I will show you right now. So I posted that photo on my Instagram, and I remember sitting in my bed, and Ryan was with me, and I was like, should I tag Live Fit? Like, he was like, yeah, why not? You're wearing your shirt. So I did. Tagged Live Fit in the photo, and I was like, wow. I remember telling Ryan, like, how cool would it be if I got sponsored by Live Fit? Like, that would be just a dream, you know? Like, that would be so cool. We were just talking about how cool that would be. So anyways, I got in the shower. I had just worked out. So I was in the shower, and I got out of the shower, and Ryan is like, Katie, open your Instagram. Open your Instagram. I'm like, what the heck? Okay. Open my Instagram, and I see Live Fit reposted my photo, and I was like, oh my gosh, they reposted my photo. That's so cool. Like, oh my gosh, I have to message them. So I sent them a direct message and said, like, thank you for reposting my photo. You guys are awesome. I practically live in your clothes, blah, blah, blah. And they were like, oh, you're welcome. You have kick-ass abs, and told me, like, good luck at my show. So that was that. A couple days later, I was contacted to come in for an offer to come in to do a test shoot at the Live Fit warehouse, just to meet with the team and take a couple photos. And I was just like, mind blown. I was like, what? I would love to. Like, that would be so awesome. So I got invited to the warehouse. I met the whole team. I got to do a really fun photo shoot. I had so much fun being silly and like dancing and like, oh man, I just loved it. Anyways, so I got invited to do that. Everyone was so sweet. And then a couple days later, I got an email offering me a spot on the Live Fit team. So that's how it all happened. I'm telling you guys from the bottom of my heart, I know it might seem like a really far reach. Really, your goals might seem like really far away and impossible, but they are possible. And you just have to keep working towards your goal, and just don't give up. Just do it for yourself, and you know, just don't wait around for the right time to do something. Like, a lot of people say, oh, I want to start a fitness Instagram, but I want to wait until I gain 15 pounds of muscle and I look fit, or until I lean down and get shredded. No, the time to do it is now. Like, think about this. Think about the universe and how big it is, and then think about where we are. We're just a tiny little speck. Like, life is too short to wait around and say, oh, I'm gonna do it tomorrow, or I can do it when I'm shredded, or whatever. Like, the time is now. Do it now. What are you waiting for? Like, just do it. Get started somehow, because the longer that you work towards your goal, like, the more chance that you're gonna reach it. Like, you just have to decide in your mind that this is what's gonna happen. This is your goal. This is gonna happen. And you just have to work hard for it, and it will come. So, I hope I'm not rambling. This seems like a really long, boring video. Oh my god, 15 minutes of me talking. I'm sorry. Happy Vlogmas. I hope that I didn't bore you with my story time. A lot of you guys have asked for, like, who is cutekatiebug? Give me a little background. So there you go. That's my background story. And use my Live Fit code. It's Katie Live Fit. I'll put it right here. All right. I love you guys. I will see you tomorrow for Vlogmas day number 6. Merry Christmas to all. Happy holidays. Happy Hanukkah. Whatever. I hope you guys have a great holiday season, and I hope that you get to spend it with people that you love. I'm going home tomorrow to New Mexico to be with my family for Christmas. So excited. I'm so excited to see my doggies, who are gonna be the superstars of my next Vlogmas. Okay, I'm rambling. Okay, bye you guys. Thank you for watching.